We back, you know. I don't know where I'm at, but we back, part 42. But look, no, I ain't posting a couple days. Here, I went outside, you know, Chicago thing. So I was out late doing my little dud dizzle. And we really need some guns, don't we? I got 45K. They're not bad. I have property, and I got 45K. I'm gonna get a car. Yes, sir.
Hey,
I'm gonna
don't
get out the
sweat
car.
it. What do you want, my music?
Come on, what I want? I don't want your music by my home. Man, get out the car. What's wrong with you? You're going to the casa. Make a bitch want pasta. Then I take on the lobster. Benihana. Then I drove up the. A little better than I expect. This car is slow as sh. I'm sorry, they drove back in the old days. I ain't one of these. Yeah, stop playing with me, bro. Real drift, you hear me? No, I might go get some clothes too, why not? Should I want that time? No, it's not. Yeah, not the pride flag, so. Say about that. Who called me?
Catalina, is that you again?
I'm so tired of Catalina. Man, me a couple of my ex just can't leave me alone. A new weapon. Oh. Spare me a little bit. What are we talking today,
you just
Poppy?
Love the smell of oil.
No homo. AK. Alright.
Perfect for killing. Pure and simple.
Yeah, some custom ammo.
Wise choice, sir. Wise choice. Hope you kick some ass.
Alright.
The choice of the professional. If the cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? Works well in a crowded area.
No, I got some decent guns. Oh, fuck.
Get out of the way.
My damn nigga play with me. Bim. Almost said ball and snatcher. Oh my god, let's go get a cut, man. I'm feeling good today, man. Let's get a cut. My man got a little snuffle.
Whoa, like Kiplom and everything.
What I'm feeling today,
what tickles
man?
Your nose, man?
Huh? Blonde Alpha is crazy. Better check your stuff before you wreck your stuff. What is this? Oh my god, that's terrible. No, I just meant. I thought I wasted my money. I like that, man. on the regular cornrows, man. Regular cornrows, am I tripping? Let me come back
see
in.
You again.
I gotta be tripping. I know it ain't no regular cornrows. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Pick a style, dude. We're gonna
do it like this. There's really no regular cornrows. Give me the groove cut, man.
There you go, Uncle Brother.
Mom, look, I'm playing with myself. Once you discover the
action-packed action, life is a circle, friend. Won't be able to stop. XOBO. Take
your newfound advantage. Let me get some clothes. You better wreck yourself before you check yourself. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. Yeah. You see how I hit the cuts though? Like, I just. Damn, I'm all good. And you see how I'm driving though, bro. I really mastered the drive. Like, I don't crash, bro. Yeah. You better check this out. Yeah, tattoos too?
Hello.
Let's see what they got going on. Let me see how that's coming. Hey. Bro, what?
We should invade France.
No, not about that. Watch the hoodie. I slay rock with it. I just look at the more options. No, I don't know what this is, no. We 2GD. Hold on.
Rather be rich than poor.
Move it, a-hole.
So they only got shorts? Okay.
For my generation, we don't give a shit. We don't. I smoke cigarettes, I smoke cloves, I smoke anything that can go up in flames. I'm crazy. That was Danzig.
It was a pleasure, sir.
There's a war going on in the streets. It's the war on thirst. Sprunk is winning the war on thirst with the new grenade-shaped can.
Hey, yo, pull the pin and blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
Always
Pretty much pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Go look
through. Yo, it'll bring the temperature right up and the bubbles. Other beverages you
generates have ruined outside. This town.
We use ether to kick up that phase. Thanks to all that mercury, you won't remember anything that tastes so good. Now pick up a Sprunk thermonuclear six pack. Kill thirst and liven up the party. Toss your friends a Sprunk in the grenade shake can and enter the Sprunk sweepstakes where you can win a real case of grenades. Sprunk, blow your thirst right off in that brand new taste explosion.
Thank you, sir.
I'll take the green mask off. See this. Oh. Hey, that's actually hard, yeah. That's actually hard. You gonna come back with another fit, bro. You come back with another fit. How do I take this mask off my face? I might have to go to the hood. Tattoos are terrible.
Okay, dude, you're wearing it. This will be sore for a while. Man, this looks cool. Dressed to kill, man.
I don't even smoke.
Dude, this looks fresh, man.
I might go no shirt, bro. Alright, let's go with him a bit. Who stole my car?
Don't take this personal, but you getting jacked.
Don't stand on Dennis. You better check yourself before you wreck yourself. All right, pretty sure. Watch it. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. I don't want to hear y'all in the comments saying anything, y'all.
Partner!
Jizzy, what's going on?
Well, my business associates, they need a little assistance. And I thought of you, friend. Meet T-Bone at the gas station next to the docks in the Easter Basin. He's waiting for you in a four-door sedan. Excuse me, partner. I got a call coming in. Arrivederci.
Yeah, whatever you say. Bye.
I always need a fucking car.
You're going down, boy.
Kid Bliss?
Hello.
I love a cigar bar.
Damn.
I don't make the law, I enforce it.
My word.
Come on, let's talk about this.
You popped that man and kept him. Don't pop me? No. That's crazy what I just witnessed. He just popped him. Why not gonna get off the country?
Man, what the hell everybody anyway?
Hoodah or what?
What the hell?
You think you can mess with me? I will blow your head off and rape and kill your family, you snake! You think you can fucking bullshit me and fuck me over? I know your fucking game, Esther.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Ah, my throat! Who you working for?
Nobody!
Turn around and look at me.
I'm just trying to make some money. Keep my mouth shut, I swear, man.
I almost had you, man. I almost fucking had you. Watcha? You gotta be careful in this business, man. You know that.
Are you boys done playing around?
Yeah, we're straight, Bato.
Oh, good. That's great. Now, we gotta go meet this shipment. We're late as it is. Let's go.
You heard what Hefe said.
I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna kill him. No. I'm gonna kill him. Don't hit this car. Just know I'm gonna kill him. And when I kill him, I'm gonna kill him.
Get out and grab a bike. The shipment has to get to the factory. You make sure it does, we make it worth your while. We're watching you, kid.
See more, Nessie. We're watching.
I'm gonna kill him. Yeah. Oh, we got the whole. You feel me? Oh, yeah. We. Rocket. Hold on. Rock and load it. Come on.
Keep saying, hump on the streets. You know what, dude? Everyone has a street in front of their house. That doesn't make you cool.
Oh, we got a comedian, huh? You got scraps, huh, bitch? You down? You...
Check out the roadblock. You ain't saying nothing, player. Yeah, hello? You're my little friend. Yeah, we riding dirty, cuz. Baby, you fine. Hold on. You don't want to get to know me somehow? Alright. I ain't gonna be rude. About the money, though. Now. No, I'm all about the money. Look at that shot away, you fighting me. Man, what happened? My baby better still be alive. I don't know that much. Man, we got 14 rockets. I can't shoot when I'm on fire. No. Man, she had to tell her story and ain't text me. I ain't never just die. I gotta restart, don't I? Yeah, I'm already knowing. I'd be more careful.
saying? I ain't such a buster now, huh?
Appears to be in the way.
I told her, you ain't getting the kids.
Okay, we made it, but the cops gonna be all over the spot real soon. Get the van out of sight. I'ma get out of here.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Man, okay.
You're busted, ass.
Bro, what, bro? No. I know in the end of video off the boy, he getting this. Just...
I blame society.
Come on, let's. When you.
I try to be a good person.
No. Do you know what these
why
you
hate me? Much.
Marcus of Queensberry rules only, baby.
I get all itchy when
I. Hate you, fuck the cops. I hate you, cops.
Let me show you this. You really bought this, huh?
Wow, that season, man. That just blew me, like, to the max. Overblew me, you heard me though.
Get out of here!
Leave the swimming!
Yeah. Oh my. What are you want? Fucking cops. I hate cops. I think they're really blue, bro. I think it really blew me, bro. Like, it really did. I don't have a gun, bro. Give me the car.
Dude, give me that rock.
Get the hell out of here.
Like, they ain't never busted me, huh? Hey, I mean, I need your gun, bro. I don't care what you say, just give me the gun.
Come on in, but don't get fresh. Show me what you got.
Bitch, bro.
Hey, guess what? It's loaded. Come on in, let's do this.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh.
I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you live comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on y'all?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Oh, thank you, man.
You think I'ma give up?
Oh, I still got cops on me.
Asshole!
Why do I not retire? Can't talk to me.
My car! My fucking
get off
car!
Car. Bro, you bust the tire again, bro?
messing with the maniacs. Welcome to San Andreas.
Man, them feels trash. Am I supposed to kill a nigga on the plane? I'm gonna get up beside him a little. Los Santos. I got auto lock on, boy.
Keep on with this shit and you'll be sorry! Grove Street fam! Yeah, fool, yeah!
Man, get the reporters off me. Why is the police still on me, bro? Where'd I get a shotgun from? I was on the swim team, buddy.
I hate punks like you.
I ain't gonna let y'all finna shoot me.
You're a disgrace.
Who is he talking to? I know how you buckle right there. What is y'all problem? What's the police on me, bro. Let a nigga be.
Need a good rich man to put me away.
Dude, are you drunk?
You're no gentleman.
Let's see. What? Oh my God. I'm tired of this. Can I stop hearing police signs? I'm going to let you go all the way up to the, all the way up around. At this point, I'm tired of this. You doing beautiful. You look amazing, sweetheart. Police on every street, bro.
What are you doing to me?
Cease and desist. Have you heard the number one gardening show in San Andreas? If not, here's what you're missing.
Leave me alone. Where did he come from? What did I do to y'all? I can't get out the car. Press triangle 3 times, bro. 3. I'm finna cancel this. No. What I gotta do? Find a way out this training session.
Thank you. ship.
This is my patience for you.
Yeah, I finally got them off me. Do I even want to do this mission anymore, man? I'm all the way in Los Santos. Man, I'm finna go see my girlfriend. Fuck. Nah, I probably should have finished the mission right. That just took a lot out of me. Still got a blown tire? I must have been out. So tired of this, bro. No, fuck.
Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
You know what? Come back with part two.